I'm utilizing what I learned in my 4 years in IIT.
Great. So IIT may have lost an engineer, but we did get a filmmaker. Chiller party that graduate suffered tha, which took almost 20 years from 1996 to chiller party. How was that journey? What happened in between?
After I passed out, there was one very small thing which was there in my head, which was just at the back of my head, which was एक दिन मैं कुछ क्रिएटिविटी से जुड़ा काम ज़रूर करूँगा एंड आई हैड नॉट पुट एनी टाइम लाइन टू इट एंड आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग इन अ सॉफ्टवेयर फर्म एंड दैट वॉज अ जॉब आई गॉट ऑन द कैंपस एंड 3 months इनटू द जॉब आई वॉज लाइक वंडरिंग एंड रियली आई वॉज मिजरेबल यू नो आई जस्ट कुडंट सी माई सेल्फ डूइंग कोडिंग वाई शुड आई बी इंटरेस्टेड इफ there is a leap year, then that 1 day of extra tax would, I need to program for like 1 day of extra tax for somebody's account, and that was like very difficult time for me. So I started applying for advertising agencies as a copywriter, because that was the safest profession I knew a writer can have. TV serial writing, feature film writing, very risky, you know, there is no guarantee. So I thought ek stable job mil jayega, I'll be able to survive. So not many agencies took me seriously. They thought IIT करने के बाद राइटिंग कर रहे हो, आपको कीड़ा है, यू आर नॉट रियली सीरियस अबाउट इट. एंड वन एजेंसी टुक मी सीरियसली, दे गिव मी अ कॉपी टेस्ट एंड देन थैंकफुली दे हायर्ड मी. दैट्स हाउ माय एडवर्टाइजिंग करियर बिगैन. एंड देन मच लेटर इन माय एडवर्टाइजिंग करियर, विकास बहन वॉज वन ऑफ माई क्लाइंट्स इन एडवर्टाइजिंग, हु जॉइंड यूटीवी स्पॉट बॉय. ही आस्क्ड मी इफ आई वुड बी इंटरेस्टेड इन राइटिंग थ्रिलर पार्टी. एंड इट सीम लाइक राइटिंग वॉज माई जॉब, यू नो, दैट टाइम ऑल्सो. सो we had great time writing chiller party. We never wrote it with the intention of directing it, neither he nor me. And we used to meet over weekends. I'm just telling you guys, you know, if you guys want to write something, this is don't give up, you know, even if you can find an hour a day or an hour in a week, please write.
Copy likhne ke andar aur script writing ke andar fark kya hai, usko expand karna, utni detailing, what is the difference?
So fark bahut hai sir, you know, the biggest difference is that in advertising you need to worry about the task becomes very difficult, you know, you have to tell a story in 30 seconds or you have to tell a story in 45 seconds or maximum if you are very lucky you will get 1 minute to tell the story. It's the other way around in feature films, but the biggest challenge is you have to hold people's interest for that long. It's very easy to hold people's interest for 30 seconds or 45 seconds. It's very difficult to keep an audience captive for now for say 2 hours, 2 hours, 10 minutes. So that the writing is very, very different.
Was it difficult for you, or you took it like fish to the water?
No, it was not difficult, sir. You know, because I think principles of writing remain the same. How do you engage people and how do you tell a story? So,
so jab aap screenplay likh rahe the, aapka focus kya tha? What to focus on? I mean, any particular emotion, or just go with the flow? One day you started, 20 days later you finished.
I follow a very different, not a different process. I think, I don't know if how many writers are here.
There may be some. How many writers are there?
Okay. So this is what I do. I must have written some 7 screenplays, out of which 5 have got made into movies till now. So I usually start with the basic idea, whether it excites me or not. And there is one fundamental principle which I follow, which I followed in advertising also, which is just because you are excited with the idea does not really make it a great product. It has to lend itself into great execution also. If your idea cannot be executed brilliantly, or if you can't really see it to the finish in a beautiful manner, then there is no point in having a great idea. You know, one-line ideas can be very misleading. At the same time, very simple ideas, if they can be really, really made to look very beautiful, can really, really be very nice, you know. So those are the two different parameters I keep in mind when I get started. Then I write the story, which can be a 4-pager or a 9-pager or a 15-pager. I have written different screenplays with different length of stories. Then I write one-line structures, you know, which is line, one-line structure which you write till the end, which depending on how long you want to write your screenplay, can be anywhere between 75 to 100 lines, how you break the scenes. That is extremely critical for me, sir, because it's very easy to make changes in one-line structure. And it gives you a very quick recap of how the flow, how the emotion, how the characters, everything is flowing.
Yeah.
Then I start writing the screenplay.
इस पॉइंट के ऊपर कोई अगर सवाल पूछना चाहे स्क्रीन राइटिंग के बारे में